All the way from Germany, I have the Credo from Crosslap Disc. The Credo is an overstable putter with an interesting profile. You can see it has no bead, a shallow curve on the wing, and no dome. The inside of the rim also has a curve to it, so it's not flat on the inside wall like most putters are, and it's got a texture on the bottom, and also a mild texture on the wing. The disc is also a wide diameter. It's as wide as a buzz or a rock rather than the width that most putters have. And you can see the Innova style flight ratings on the top of the disc. And this disc is supposed to fly very overstable. And I'm going to find out just how it flies.
Nope, I'm going back left.
It's pretty stable.
Oh yeah, very.
Alrighty then.
Crank it.
Fucking bullet though.
Yeah, if I had that same line higher, I could.